qualified for the international contest this year, November.
As long as you keep a song in your heart together, you can overcome it.